supplementary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
My pass.
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
Thank you.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Thank you.
unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Thank you. Rule breaker! Rule breaker! You are banned from the dead camp! Security alert! Security alert! Woo, 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 woo!
Gregory, jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have...
Go upstairs, and do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. Out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.